An international conspiracy to fund Egyptian terrorists by selling treasured antiquities has been uncovered by the resistance group known as DedSec. The plot implicates one of London's richest men, Jack Heath, the CEO of Evangeline's Auction House, and the Egyptian cultural minister. Both men are currently in custody, awaiting trial in their respective countries.
Oh, hi. I'm going to attack you now. Another piece. Go on then, you little bugger.
Thank you.
Oh, interesting. Another piece. And Nan said computers were useless. Huh. What's this? Could be useful.
Thank you. search.
There's another one.
It's time for me to go.
They don't want these unwashed invaders here any more than you do. They just...
What was that? it.
I'm
sure they're good at processing. But you're right.
Close.
I'm sorry.
right now. Swear.
Have you received suspicions?
Okay.
How are you doing? I hope you don't mind me getting situated in your safe house. Crime marches on, and so will I. There are still cases that need to be closed, if you'll help me.
Okay, I'm on it.
Excellent. I uploaded a case to Bagley. He can brief you on it.
Kelly's been sending a ton of crypto to an unknown party in Cairo. Something to do with Kronos X.
That new dark web designer drug. Should a no-net have their fingers in a dart?
It's a highly addictive psychotropic with a staggeringly high fatality rate that stands to make Clan Kelly a lot of money.
Right. At the cost of how many lives?
Well, the phrase Finsbury new project keeps popping up in their comms, if you'd like to take a look into it.
I didn't see shite, you don't want me.
Whoa, what is this? I'm not threatening you.
You're not with Albion? Oh, thank Christ.
Right, the sooner you tell me the problem, the sooner I can do something about it.
I was out doing some street art, and I accidentally witnessed some Albion PMCs doing their dirty work. They had a group of protesters tied up in a vacant building, and they were just beating them senseless.
Fucking hell!
There were cameras everywhere. No way my face wasn't recorded. If Albion decides they want to poke around that footage, I'm as good as dead. You'd need to get all the evidence before they do. I literally owe you my life.
Aye. I'll tell my crew.
I've got the location from a GPS, and there's a load of CTOS surveillance around. Any number of cameras might have seen her.
Well, let's go. See if we find anything.
Here's where our friend witnessed the Albion crime. The security footage should still be on site.
Right then, I'll get you that data.
Located the CTOS hub.
Done. Uploading the footage just now. You got the target?
Yeah, there she is. Clearly identifiable too. If Albion saw this footage, she'd be pretty fucked.
Shit.
However, Albion's crime was also clearly recorded, which means we can turn this footage back around on them. We just have to wipe the backup file from the central CTOS servers to protect the witness's identity.
Give me the location.
There's quite a few Albion goons in the server room. Either the perpetrators beat us here, or you've just stumbled on a fascist book club.
Shit. That sounds bad.
We're probably not the only ones after this evidence. You'll have to beat them to it. Some freedom fighting.
Ready to fight day and night.
Thank you. There's the terminal. We can do the intrusion there. This will trigger a heavy security response.
Thank you.
I grab the evidence from the server and scrub the local copy. No way they'll identify her now. Now get out of there so we can tell her the good news.
Yo, it's DedSec. We took care of that footage, so you're good. And we got a bit of blackmail to use on Albion in the future.
Thank Christ, I thought my days were numbered. I owe you.
DedSec crew is always looking to grow. You want to roll with us?
Fine. I'm in.
Bless up! Our DedSec family is growing!
Yes, well, I'm ready to help however I can.
That's what I'm talking about.